My name is Michael Goldman, and I teach in global studies and sociology. My current research looks at this compulsion of countries to build global cities so that places like Shanghai and Dubai are driven to outcompete each other, building lavish and expensive infrastructure that ultimately the people cannot afford. Now, this has implications for urban planners worldwide who are trying to figure out how to make city life less, not more difficult for the urban majority.